What's going on, guys? We are back.
Hey, man.
Can't you just get lost?
Or help! We're trying to get out of here!
Come on, Muscles. We've not got long.
What are you talking about?
The jocks are coming to kill us! Oh, thanks to you and your sordid little pictures.
You wanted them. You're the sicko.
A healthy interest in sexual matters is natural during puberty, bud. That's why I was having those dreams. Anyway, this is not important right now. I am about to die! We all are!
When are they coming? What about your famous defense system?
Oh, it's broken, okay?
Can't you fix it?
I need a bit of time. We have no time. We're dead! Dead! I love you, my friend!
Look, you fix it, I'll hold up the jocks. Now, where's that gun thing?
Get out of here, you
We're
sickos!
We're coming in, you guard!
We're ready
you.
For you, nerds! Doomed! These feelings are natural, and I'm about to die for them!
Just go fix the defense system, and I'll take care of the goons.
Come on, you wimps!
We're coming to get you!
Get out of here, sickos!
Okay, here we go. Here we go.
Jump on his neck! Yeah! Do it! Do it!
Oh, here he is.
Okay, here we go.
I know, it's funny. I'm the girl in the dirty pictures, haha.
What are you talking about?
Ugh, don't pretend you don't know. Everybody knows.
Knows what?
There's posters of me all over town.
Oh, those.
Now everyone thinks I'm a slut. Great, my parents will be so proud. I'll probably get expelled.
Look, it could be worse.
How? How exactly could it be worse? I mean, sure, I've been a bitch at times, been nasty, but I don't deserve this. My life is over. I mean, I've always wanted to be a model, but not like this. Everybody's laughing at me. I can't bear it.
Everybody's always laughing at me.
Well, maybe you're not as insecure as I am, okay? I just wanted to be popular. Now everybody hates me. Well, I guess I deserve it.
I tell you what, you wait here. I'll get rid of those posters for you, or at least cover them up.
Would you? I'd do it myself, but I can't deal with it. I'm really losing it here.
Just hang in there.
got some mayonnaise on my pants.
Pig, stop it.
Another one for the collection.
Goddamn cops.
Welcome to Yum Yum Market.
I'm a city girl at heart.
Bye-bye.
Okay. Oh, well, I guess we're gonna spare it. Oh well. Oh, you son of a bitch.
Here comes your pound cake.
What the fuck's wrong with you? Grove Street, motherfucker.
guy ever!
I got something to show you.
Yeah, we're just not gonna talk about the fact that I...
Oh.
Just gonna forget about that part, right?
That was cool, but don't tell anyone, okay?
All right.
Anyway, that'll do it for this episode. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Good morning. I'm out. Bye.